Well, my friends, what you're looking at is ball bearing retrieval a la Neanderthal with a modern twist. Well, first, let me explain to you about ball bearings. These are the most important item of modernity. Maps you're looking at are maps of Germany with ball bearing factories in the World War II, bombings of ball bearing factories, because all they had to do is destroy the ball bearing factories, and Germany did not have tanks, aeroplanes, or trucks, or cars. So it's that important. And here we are in a location which I cannot tell you, because you never know, Russians might come in and take the place. Me and my friend Ray are trying to retrieve some ball bearings for a project. The issue we have is Chipotle. Please enjoy. I think you're laughing.
Okay, good. That was already a hard. Nothing happened.
Ball bearing recovery. Good.
Angle it a little bit.
Okay, here it is.
Now it's going to pick up all the way here.
It's going to just, I don't know, it might jam against it. Who knows?
You caught the other one with the teeth, that's right. Just stay there, let's put it back again.
I can direct you. Keep going. Good. I'm gonna walk away.
Yeah, that's good. The wheel is fine. Lower it. How about that? Lower the machine. This way it's... That's doing it. Look. That's it. It's opening it up.
What's your plan now?
Oh, what about that? Oh, that truck over there with the thingamajig on there.
Ray, look at this.
Wait, wait, the side of this one. Look at here. Look at this. Oh. Okay. This whole thing is gonna come tumbling down on you. Oh wow, that was a good plan. Oh yeah. Oh, yeah, they're falling off, that's it. Ball bearing recovered. Nope, that's it for now. Don't do anything, it's gonna go all over the place. Oh, yeah, pick it up and then we can... No, I just only got one. Now I have to get... No, just one or two. The rest of them are still in the thing. Don't dump them.
Is that enough?
No, I want all the ball bearings out of that. Yeah, they're all loose. No, lower it so we can put it on its edge, and this way they're all going to fall. And then we're going to lose them all. That's what I'm talking about. Just lower it, we put it on its edge. And I get the hammer at it, and then that's it. And I get the hammer. Oh yeah, they're all out. But just move it from this spot to somewhere else. I think they got them all. Even if I don't get them all. Oh yeah, they're everywhere. Just two over there, I got them. I don't step on them. Neanderthal way.
Modern twist.
Forklift handiwork. Here, I'll leave you a hammer here. Thank you, sir. Oh, yeah. Plenty. If we need more, we know exactly where to get them. Get your coffee? Get your coffee? Are you good?